Hold it right there. Hey, you still there? Yes. Vault 81 security. Ready to explain that pit boy?
I got it in Vault 111.
Vault 111? Haven't heard of that one yet. And what sort of business are you looking to take care of here in 81?
I'm just a traveler. I thought I'd take a look around.
Is that so? And you expect me to believe that? Oh, Overseer.
Who is it, Edwards?
Ma'am, some new Commonwealth traveler. Not one of our usual traders.
Well, if someone wants in, they can earn it like everyone else. Let me speak to them. Sorry about that. Officer Edwards here was just doing his job. I'm sure you can understand our need for caution. For newcomers, we like to operate on exchange. You help us, we help you.
Depends. I need more details.
Fair enough. Fusion cores. Three, to be exact. You get the fusion cores, we grant the access.
Done. I happen to have exactly what you need.
Really? Well then, by all means, welcome. I'll be down to meet you at the entrance.
Been working doubles for weeks.
Now, Cal, you think I don't know that? Just do the best with what you can. That's
Hi.
All I'm asking.
Now that you made
Fine.
It in,
I'll
we'll
see
be keeping an
do.
Eye on you.
But you and I
do us
both
all a
know
favor
we can't
and behave
keep
yourself.
Going off
Excuse
like
me.
This.
So, we got a new visitor today. Don't say anything, but man.
Sorry about that. As you'll soon see, we have a few maintenance projects underway. Gwen McNamara, Overseer. Welcome to Vault 81. Here, we pride ourselves on having maintained a successful vault over these past two centuries. We'd like to be completely self-sufficient, but there are certain resources we can't provide ourselves.
Why do you keep yourself so isolated?
Why not? We have warm beds, clean clothes, a solid roof over our heads. Our food and water are radiation-free. We don't deal with the elements or raiders. We're safe here, and for some, that safety and stability is what counts.
You should be wary. The Commonwealth is a dangerous place.
Exactly why we rely on a select few traders for our needs. That's why I like to use a give-and-take system. If outsiders are willing to help us, we're willing to help them. Speaking of, if you're ready, I can take those fusion cores from you.
How often do you end up trading with the outside?
More often than you may think. A couple of times a month, I'd say. It also helps us keep up with Commonwealth news. And the fusion cores? You do have them, don't you?
Here you go. I'm sure you'll put them to good use.
I won't, but Dr. Penske certainly will. Now, I have work to do. If you need anything else, I'll be in my office.
You want a good meal, see Maria at the cafeteria. She'll hook you up.
Another outsider? What'd they let you in for?
What's with the attitude?
I don't trust outsiders. We didn't need your help before, we don't need it now. The Overseer never should have opened up the vault to your kind.
I'm a fellow vault dweller.
I don't care where you're from. It's not here.
Bye.
I got nothing to say to you. Leave me alone. I've got work to do.
Hey there.
So, we got a new visitor today.
Terminal somewhere.
No signs of radiation.
Hi.
Nice pit boy. If it ever starts acting up on you, see Alexis. She'll fix it right up.
I heard we had a trader in today.
Ashes, where are you going? Ash!
Damn it. Aaron's not going to like this. Everything's under control.
Hope you're not making any trouble.
Are you really from the Commonwealth?
Yeah. Why do you want to know?
I never met anybody from the Commonwealth before. I thought maybe you might want someone to show you around. Just 5 caps.
Sure, but I'm not paying you.
Okay. Boy, you're a real cheapskate. We'll start over here. This is the depot. The Combs family run it. Aaron and I have to go in there when they're around. But if you need something, they're the ones that have it.
So hey. You're the new guy.
Where are you going?
I heard we let someone into the vault. How long do you plan on sticking around? I'm heading out.
Hey, Austin.
Wait up for me.
Grant says I'm a bottomless pit.
Sorry about the maintenance. Never ends these days.
Excuse me.
You haven't needed my help in years.
Welcome to the depot.
Whatever it is, it can
wait. Pardon the clutter. I don't get much time to tidy up these days.
Hello, Holt.
Seeds. I'll need more seeds.
She's looking pretty bad in there.
Hey.
You're that Commonwealth traveler, aren't you? Sorry, new guy. Not a lot of time to talk right now.
Not even for just a moment?
A moment? Well, I suppose. Not like I actually want to get back to work.
You guys have been living here over 200 years. This place is bound to be in decline.
In decline? You must be one of those politically correct types. Old Lady One here, she's a straight-up wreck. Pretty solid for a while, easy enough to keep up with her needs, but in the last few years or so, damn, she got feisty. Been going through tools like they were going out of style, so if you got any, I'd be more than happy to take them off your hands.
How much are you paying?
I'd say 15 caps per tool. Overseer won't let me go higher, but I'll take as many as you can grab.
Sure. You got yourself a deal.
Stupendous. One less thing to bug the overseer about. Anyway, here I am running my mouth when there's work to do. Sorry I can't talk longer, stranger. But mind the maintenance. Shouldn't get in your way, at least.
Oh, so Aaron and I can just wait? You're gone more than you're here.
Dr. Forsythe is a
loving husband and father.
Stop
stay out of trouble.
Security's too tight.
The Commonwealth sounds so exciting and dangerous.
Oh, sorry.